This might look like a sunny day, but actually it's not. I'm having a hard time already the last 2-3 weeks. Lack of motivation, don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, it's tough. But moving on, again, being back on the bike helped me to get motivated again and to see the end goal. But this morning we went to the supermarket and there were some gypsy girls asking for money and asking for food, and it's weird because normally I would give something, but traveling through south of Europe I noticed that there's a lot of people asking for money or whatever. In the beginning I was giving away food and money, but you have to take care of yourself as well, so you cannot. After we got some food, we get back on the bike, and we enter this bridge. I see two kids or three kids talking to each other down there, and they look enthusiastic, and mostly when kids are enthusiastic they start waving at you and be happy and run with you and support you. This time was different. There was a guy running up to me and another guy coming from the other side, and he ran right at me and grabbed my bike, so I had to stop, and he just wrapped off my my phone and ran away. I tried to stop the bike and climb off, and right at that moment there was police entering the bridge and they stopped and they said like, stop, but they said it to me. They said that I would not run after them. I had to stop and take the bike and continue because it's dangerous. You don't know what they are, what they will do. So I was like, okay. And they said like, continue, stop there. We will meet you there. So we met the police and yeah, my phone is gone. Yeah, that's shit. I don't give about the material, but it's just shit that you're trying to do something good and trying to be fair, something like this happens. So yeah, I will be offline for a while till I hopefully get the money from the insurance company to buy a new phone. And in the meanwhile I'm trying to enjoy what's around me, and that's not too bad, so try to be positive.